when you decide to make the choice that you want to change yourself, transform, you really are fed up with your life. You want to, I have to do something, damn it, because it is not going anywhere. And this I learned long time ago from Tony Robbins. Now, this is from one of my first early teachers. We act out of inspiration or desperation. Inspiration doesn't last long unless you're really somebody who really feeds into that type of energy. Not many people do, only for like a very short period of time. I like to be inspired, so that energy feeds me, but not everybody does. Desperation is the worst source to create something in your life, because when you act out of desperation, most likely you're gonna do things out of your norm because you need to change quick, and quick changes are not healthy long term. So I don't recommend doing anything out of desperation, rather out of inspiration.